The influenza vaccine is a safe, essential, every year vaccine for all children over the age of 6 months. In fact, children are at higher risk for complications of influenza. And the good news is we have a vaccine for this. This year, there is a new recipe for the flu vaccine. All vaccines for children have four strains to protect them against different influenza infections. Two strains for flu A and two strains for flu B. And this year, the strains against flu A are new, which means it's a different vaccine than last year. And this year, the American Academy of Pediatrics and the Center for Disease Control say it's up to you. You can decide if your child gets a shot or they get the nasal spray if they're over the age of two. Thing is, influenza is a really serious infection. Sometimes it can be mild, but sometimes it can cause serious complications and even end a child's life. In fact, in the United States alone last year, over 130 children died from complications of influenza. So this is really serious stuff, but it's in your hands. You can help protect yourself and your family by making sure you get your flu vaccine before Halloween.